Hey, this is Pastor Bill Vanderbush. And check it out. I'm at a bar. Now, why do people go to the bar? Well, they go to the bar because they're trying to get away from some of the pain in their life. Maybe they're trying to somehow build a connection with somebody. Maybe they're looking for a place where everybody knows their name. Now, you have to be from the 80s in order to get that reference. Maybe they're looking for a place where they can be truly honest and be in a judgment-free zone. Now, maybe they're looking for answers to questions. One way or another, when it all comes down to it, the same reason that people come here to a bar is probably the same reason that people should be going to church, and they should be able to find the things that they're looking for: authentic connections, genuine people. They should be able to find a relationship, an encounter with somebody they can be truly honest with, and that's Jesus Christ. Now, sometimes when you come to church, you end up finding people that are kind of like this guy, a little plastic. Not genuine, authentic, no matter how cool they look. And when you come to the bar, I think you hope to find people that are really willing to listen to you, really willing to walk with you through struggles. When you come to church, maybe you find the same thing. At least that's what I'm hoping when you come to Encounter Night at CP Church, Community Presbyterian Church in Celebration, Florida. Encounter Night is Sunday nights at 6 p.m. And it's a time where you can be authentic with God. You can come to a judgment-free zone, but we're going to introduce you to a relationship with Jesus Christ. And unlike what they serve here, the water of life, well, that's something that will refresh and satisfy you from the inside out like nothing else will. And so come check us out. Listen, this Sunday night, we're going to be doing something really special. We're going to be talking about Jesus again. We're going to be talking about one of the most amazing encounters that anybody ever had with God. And I won't give it away just now, but come this Sunday night at 6 p.m. to Encounter Night at CP Church. Come where you can be authentic.